wait. No, sir, you cannot swear at me. Please repeat what you just said, sir.
Listen, you cannot take that copy.
No. You will not fight me. You will not fight me. I'm no enforcement. You will not. Baba. Baba.
Listen.
Don't. Never. You will never do that. I'm not. I'm taking a video, not a picture. I'm taking a video.
Patient fan, you understand it?
I'm a clown! I'm a clown! I am a clown, Mina!
Don't bully that thing.
I'm not gonna give up until we are done with this thing.
You know how to study.
I'm not qualified.
This gentleman here, he comes here and he insults us. He says we are fucking wasting his time for doing our job, and he comes and doesn't even greet when we try to greet him. He says, "Okuti, we are clowns, he's gonna take our pension fine." While very well, knowing very well, as a law enforcement, that no South African should be behind a foreign vehicle, and his wife is a South African driving with copies. We never disrespected anyone. He comes here, and then to come here and to disrespect us and calling me a clown. Aha! Says he will see me in court is fine. He's highly qualified.
Did you read that certified copy from SABS? Just check. Let me again give you the copy. That is a certified SAP as well. Come to my house, let me come and show you. Gentlemen, education is very important. You study, guys. All of you, do you study? Take the picture, man. I'm the professional here. You are an adult.
We are all professionals here. Don't come with your...
You are an adult. Come with one. I'm listening. I cannot entertain this. I'm listening.
You are now saying...
I'm listening.
Here is the customer.
I do have those documents. That's why at the end of the day now...
Then you know your wife should not drive this vehicle on a public road. Because an African driver's license.
Okay, can I just show you guys what he's talking about this?
I'll tell you then the special command.
The Leonard like him. I get it now. We are clowns. We are abets. We didn't study. I did call for an authority because I knew it's gonna come to here. I called for my supervisors. If the whole department of province and EMPD must come here, let it be. Now you cop a cool man. Something that is certified. In February, and an affidavit is only for what? Affidavit, guys, only lasts for 3 months. He's telling me I covered a copy that is February.
I'm gonna do the litigation. You understand? One person at a time. You understand what I'm saying? The point that I was in Alberton, whereby now the lady, the administration, I'm telling the lady and the chatter, office then you could show them the original. Meaning that if I could make a certified copy and then try with the certified copy. Myself as an examiner of motor vehicle, you have a school. The law says
yo.
Any foreign vehicle must have original or certified copy that has been approved by the stamp of SAPS, because now it is dangerous to pull original certificate in the VRC. There's no VRC. That's why I made that certified copy. She has this other
thing. What does the law say about?
Now the law says
the ownership of the foreign vehicle.
I love this. Law enforcement disrespecting another law enforcement and calling me an abet.
The tax clearance on the
now this I'm taking it forward, guys. This is not gonna end here. Definitely not gonna end here. Okay, calling me, disrespecting me in full uniform. EMPD member. Disrespecting my colleagues and calling them abets.
of the said foreign country unless he resides and works in a relevant foreign country. He is the same person that declared the vehicle at the customs.
Yeah, I'm gonna arrest him for assault as well. I'm waiting for backup. I'm waiting for Mshanika. I'm waiting for my supervisor to come.
Listen, I was in.
He held me. He held me. I've got proof. He held me. I got proof.
To show you now in Alberton, we can go there. I'm still going there. As I'm saying, I even want them to take the argument in Alberton County. And then now they are discounting. These
clown!
Are
he's still disrespecting me and calling me a clown.
It says this vehicle to show because now foreign vehicle that he is stolen to South Africa.
He didn't even identify himself here. He just came here pulling everything he came to for. To come here for criminals.
Original. I've got my original in my house.
Oh, it's in that JM Litzapanem.
The main sheriff in Gauteng, mama. The main sheriff in Gauteng, educated.
Yeah, not a problem, sir.
Examiner of motor vehicle, driver's license. I am in
it's live with my with Elon Ayer, you know? Yes, it's live with
and
the with our, yes, with our
I
own people.
I didn't this rank here by Albert school.
No. I'm still a customer supervisor by being Albert.
Now because you are wasting my time.
No, I'm not. We are waiting for our own supervisor. Remember that? Yes. He's coming. He's also seeing this. Because remember, we also spoke to the lady, and she said, "Uguti, well, now you are coming." So we said, "Not a problem." So we also phoned our supervisors because obviously he's coming.
What is the road here?
It's the German, like Riff. He says gonna enjoy this. I am gonna enjoy this.
You know why she's
doing it? I like this. Yeah? No, I'm not. It's live. I can't. He's been.
Get him again! Open! Get him again!
Hi, Bobo.
Go on, open it up. Eh? Go! Son of a bitch. Go! Go!
Asambe.
Police brutality bafowethu. Angazi ngathi iauthi beyipake kabi so balwa le yaqova isikhiya manje na ngisekadubula abantu ngoba lo bekathatha isikhiya sakhe. Angisho lo ukubhaza amatayara lo wathathi isikhiya sele phoyisa. Le yaka le out. Le yaya le out le yakhat. Lo ophansi bekathathi isikhiya salo ukuthi angahambi babhadala amatayara wakhe. Angizumile. Hey, nangu muntu la udubula abantu la. Ngathi umdubula inyawo, I'm not sure Lippy, but I'm right to be near. I'm a Rimia Telegram, not our Milan Mia Telegram. Yeah, my Mia Tele is moving on Mia Tele. Nah, Elias Nanda, but no Magna by heart, not a Maranata Scotto, just because of his funny, not a Scotto. Hey, Baba.
Fuck you, man. Maratao chief.
Fuck me.
Kirim sunao. Itamur shapan. Look at me, la chief. Kirim kwa wana mkwa kwa wana for the sake of the iron outway. Wana nesana or kere. Kirim wangu chwa kere. Kita unye di sabu mne.
Kare mo pate. Sinigi.
I'm going to go to the house.